You should stay a while. Put your feet up. Relax.
You're the one who goes out all over the city, right?
Yeah, I'm kind of dumb like that.
Got a tip for you. I heard there's some kind of military stash down in the metro.
Oh yeah? How'd you hear that?
From a friend. He ran with this gang, had a hideout down there, like the disused part where all the busted train cars end up. You might find something good.
Great. This someone got a name?
Diego.
I'll have a look around while I'm down there, see if there's any sign of him.
Moses said the gang hung out by some old train cars. This looks right. So, where's the army stash?
A laptop. Extracting files. 2%. I guess I'll be killing zombies for the next hour.
Ugh. laptop.
Some kind of art project. Diego. Supplies in the train cars. This must be it.
Thank you.
Right track. Nope. No supplies here. That is a big fat nothing. So, they... were a street art crew. Sounds like they had a major bust-up. I wonder what happened to Rose's friend.
Hey guys, afraid we'll just break these walls with your blood. Died for your art. Who's got the stash?
I'll give it to Rosa when I see her.